Hello there and welcome to a special video commemorating 5 years of ChrizmanTV. I can't believe that I started this channel 5 years ago. And this is just a quick little video, like slap bang in the middle of exam period, to say a few things about what's coming up in order to celebrate the event. Well, I have decided to do all of the celebrations in October because that is when the first video was uploaded to this channel. So although this is the official 5 year anniversary, the other 5 year anniversary will be celebrated in October. There will be a documentary looking back on not just the past 5 years, but actually the years before ChrizmanTV. For those of you who probably haven't seen my previous channels, and they date back to October 2008, which is quite convenient because that means it's the 8th anniversary of me being on YouTube as well. So everything's going to fit together perfectly like that. And it's going to feature the most in-depth look at my life online and go behind the scenes with the creation of ChrizmanTV and other videos and everything. And we'll answer any questions you have, if you have any, of course, although you probably don't. But if you do, let me know. You've got months in order to respond. There will be a brief return to my very first Let's Play on the Sims Complete Collection. So maybe the Robinson family will be recreated, or maybe something totally new. Who knows? But the Sims Complete Collection will be coming back for a special 5 year anniversary event. And there'll be a reaction video of my first few uploads. And I'll be looking back at my very first videos to see exactly what I think of them now and to see what differences have occurred, and probably to embarrass me. So that's the quick announcement. I'm sorry it hasn't been more substantial, but you know, exams and everything. I'll see you when there aren't any exams. So until then, goodbye. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like and a comment. Don't forget to subscribe and check out my social media, the links to which can be found in the description below. Thanks for watching and bye for now.